Hi guys, in this video I thought we'd take a look inside these and try and find out why they're not working properly. That's the idea. Well, seeing as the cat's just jumped off the chair, he's lost it. My chair. He wants some grub, I'll give him some grub later. Right, hopefully I can get this camera should have done this really beforehand, but anyway. There we go. As long as I can get it in view, those I've got to put back on the Saracen. Right. So first, I'm going to take this off out of the way. Besides, that bit is seized on, so. Well, I am seized on, I just won't turn. It's sort of rocking back and forth, but it won't actually turn, so. Get a couple of pairs of pliers on that and try and free it off. Right. Simple to get into. Just two screws in the cover. The number of times I have dropped these little screws and lost them. This is why I have an assortment of various sized screwdrivers. Wonder if that one will fit there. Oh yeah, it will. Good. The cover off. Right, that. Okay. So, I'm going to take this cable off anyway, so I'll do that first. Still a good cable, there's no kinks in it, so I'll probably chuck that on a used bike. Right, let's have a look. So, one click. Two click. That is as far as it goes. Right. Why is that? Let's have a look inside this one as well. The left side. Cool. I think these have been on for a while. If I can't fix them, I'm not going to worry about it, because like I said, I've got another pair downstairs. Right, so what is this one not doing? I don't know how the heck I'm going to get that cable out of there. Let's take the adjuster out. There we go. Right. Same problem. It's not pushing it round far enough. I'm actually wondering if a tooth had broken off somewhere, and that's why it's a bit easier to actually see in this one. Right, so, crank it up. One notch, two notch. Ah. Ah, got a third click there. Ah! Nope, no, it's... It's temperamental. Okay. Yeah, this one's very I'm actually wondering if the, yeah, it is looking rather worn in there. There's little teeth in here. under here, like this little sort of, well, it was like a hammer, this little sort of thumb, I suppose, pushes against to click it up. But it's not gripping it correctly. Oh, now it is. Well, it could also have been because this little bit of metal here might have been out of alignment, so I've got to try and see if I can lever it in a bit. So we'll try again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Well, it's working now, it seems. I wonder if it'll work when I put the cover back on. Here is it, and it's all the way up, so it's in first. I'll just rotate this to first, which actually looks like a smaller number 7. I don't know what Shimano were thinking when they done these letters. Right, so we've done this one. All it was that little hammer thing was not catching on the teeth of the mechanism properly. Maybe me bending it in as I did with the screwdriver probably helped it. So it may have just got, from general wear and tear, just bent out, or maybe the teeth were worn. There we go. So, what I plan to do with this one is the same thing. It's pretty much the same mechanism. We've got the little hammer thing here. Right. Okay, I need a slightly bigger screwdriver. Just a second. Right, something with a bit more oomph. Look at that in there. Let's try it. Let's see where it's meant to push, but it isn't wanting to push. I may have got it. Nope, you can come back here again. Don't be an arse, you bitch. Get in there. Wanting to work. Why are you not wanting to work? Think you can take this apart. Let me just get a spanner. See if I can get that top off. Easiest option. Get the whole lot. Right. Well, I know it's not an 8mm. Is that a 9? Probably. Oh, the nut does come undone. Some of these, they seal the nut on top, so you can't actually take it off. Right. Don't tell me it comes apart through the bottom. I don't care if I bugger it up. Right, so the nut comes off. Ah. Roll that. Not come out of there. Nope, I've successfully splattered the threads. Don't want to do that. Yeah, I think this one's pretty much junk. But, do we have another one downstairs? Well, it's good that we've got one to go at least, isn't it? I don't think that'll go back on there. I've got this whole row of voice messages on Facebook. Because I'm ignoring the PC and I'm over here. I'll better go listen to him in a minute. I just now looked up. Oopsie. La-da-da. Well, I might as well use one that already doesn't work to still work. Spin that bit and it still work. Uh-oh. I'm not gonna, oh yeah. Oh dear. Right. Yeah, this one. That one's junk now. But at least I got the right hand one to work, so. Well, it works like that. Whether or not it's going to work when we put a gear cable on it or not, I don't know. Anyway, now you know how to take one of these apart and fix one and completely bugger up another one. So, I don't think it's... Nah. There's nothing on here I can salvage. Oh, I can salvage that bolt though, because that's a good one. It's a good and clean, but I don't have a hexagon key here. Oh, and I'll keep this as well. Yeah, and the screws. Right. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll talk to you in another video. Bye.